In this Pathophysiology series video, we will be learning about hearing loss. Hearing loss is an important concern since it affects between 5 to 10% of the population. There are a number of types of hearing loss, which include sensorineural hearing loss, conductive hearing loss, and mixed and functional hearing loss. Let's look at sensorineural hearing loss. Sensorineural hearing loss is caused by damage to the inner ear, particularly the organ of Corti. Damage to the organ of Corti can result from a variety of problems, including genetics, exposure to loud noises, aging, diseases such as Meniere's disease, Paget's disease, diabetes, and syphilis, tumors, and autoimmune disorders. Sensorineural hearing loss occurring in newborns can be caused by trauma during delivery, prematurity, erythroblastosis fetalis caused by an Rh blood type incompatibility, maternal disease such as rubella, drugs that are toxic to the ear, ototoxicity, and bacterial meningitis. Sensorineural hearing loss is usually discovered with delayed speech development. Sensorineural hearing loss in aging is often caused by degeneration of the organ of Corti, called presbycusis. Other causes include exposure to medications such as antibiotics, diuretics, and other chemicals. Hearing loss from medications or chemicals usually starts with tinnitus or ringing in the ears. Conductive hearing loss results from changes or damage to the middle or outer ear. Causes of conductive hearing loss include impacted cerumen, tumors which can be benign or cancerous, foreign bodies, infections such as otitis media, a buildup of epithelium called cholesteatoma, and a degeneration of the tiny bones in the ear called otosclerosis. A combination of sensorineural and conductive hearing loss is known as mixed hearing loss. A rare form of hearing loss is called functional and is caused by psychological or emotional issues. Meniere's disease causes hearing loss by affecting the chambers of the inner ear. Meniere's disease can occur in one or both ears and results in increased fluid buildup that increases the pressure in the inner ear. Meniere's disease causes dizziness, vertigo, along with a feeling of fullness in the ear, tinnitus, and hearing loss. I've hoped you learned something about hearing loss. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.